But these two needs to be helped away here by his Arsenal teammates and the backroom staff as well. Fired up, Kieran Tierney.
I think VAR are still looking at that incident between Tierney and Alioski.
Well, of course, you can get sent off after the final whistle. Rhys James, recently for England against Denmark at Wembley. But there's nothing more to add and nothing more to tell you about nothing on the scoreline.
Yeah, fired up Kieran Tierney.